Hey guys, today I want to talk to you about a watch. Not this watch though, this watch. The Umidigi Uwatch 2. The Uwatch 2 isn't available in the US yet, but Umidigi reached out to me and asked me to make an introduction video to let you guys know about the watch and also an opportunity to win one of the watches. So that's what I'm going to do today, is let you know some of the specs, what I'm excited for, and also leave the link to the contest in the description below so you can win one of those Uwatches for yourself. Here we go. So one of the things that are super important to me when it comes to smartwatches are features. And the most important features to me are battery life, notifications, and music control. Everything else is kind of like icing on the cake. Well, the Uwatch 2 features a lot of features, some of those being IP67 water resistance, great battery life. This can get up to 25 days of battery life, and always on screen, which I love because I hate having to either touch the watch or lift it up a certain way to turn the screen on. It's also got continuous heart rate monitoring, which is very important to me as well because I want to know what my heart rate is, being a workout enthusiast, if you couldn't tell. Just kidding. But yeah, those are the most important features to me, and the Uwatch 2 offer those features at a pretty attractive price point. I think it's going to be around $30. I could be wrong, but that's what it's selling for overseas right now. It hasn't quite made it to the US. It's going to be very soon. But you could win one for yourself for free if you click the link in the description below. I'm going to be getting one of these watches for myself to review because I can't wait to use it because it looks pretty sweet. And one thing that's going to move me away from my Amazfit Bip, which I've been using for the last 6 months, is the music controls. That's one thing the Amazfit Bip does not have, is music controls. So I'm very excited to have a watch that can control music and also one that has great battery life, like the Amazfit Bip that I have right now. So that's my take on the Uwatch 2, guys. Be ready for the review when it comes out. Look forward to looking at the watch itself and reviewing it for you. Hope you have a great day. You just got CE teched. Take it easy. See you next time. Thanks.